I mean, I'm flattered by your words.
Well, I'm ridiculously laid back.
Were you not wearing your boxers?
So how much flirting does a girl need to do before a guy will take her out for coffee these days? Most things I do, I didn't, you know, think about it.
You play as hard as you can. Well, not like that, though.
Do men also have a biological clock?
That got me out of bed really quickly, and
I had to walk, happy life, kind of.
Amen.
The Dan Nicholl Show, tonight at 7 o'clock, only on Supersport.
Bright Rock, life insurance that changes as your life changes.